back to the school and everything else. So yes, it is
Thank
for both.
Thank you.
It seems that with like all the varying policies at the universities, it sometimes creates controversy, like the situation at the University of Virginia. So do you think there's any way that there could be like a uniform policy created for like most of the colleges and universities? That way you can avoid like parents disagreeing with like the situation where school's not handling it the way they want them to? Or if so, like what type of policy do you think they should use? Like as a uniform policy?
Yeah, I mean, I think something like that would probably be effective. I mean, if the whole country, all the universities were on the same kind of policy, then, you know, everybody would know what's going on, not just the individual people at the one university would know those one rules. And then, you know, that way, if it were a thing that were voted on too, like what are we going to make the policy, then, you know, that would give everybody a fair say into what the whole country's stand should be on this underage drinking policy. So yeah, I think that would be something effective.
And if they did do the parents policy that we are talking about, the parents still choose whether or not they want to know. So it would still be freedom of speech.
Any questions?